3 detectives for a 24-hour wiretap. 4 more for a couple of 2-man surveillance teams. A pair of unmarked cars. I'm not asking the world here, Cedric.
Lester, if I had it, you'd have it.
That's the cell number of the motherfucker who put 22 bodies on us. Go to the fucking mayor.
I've been to the mayor. I've been to him on my knees twice already. Once for your case, remember? And all I could bring back was 2 men to work Clay Davis. And yesterday, for the serial killer that homicide was working, 2 men only. I've done my job. I've gone up the ladder every time. But if a fucking serial killer can't bring back more than a couple detectives, what the hell does it matter that you have a fresh phone number?